Good, good.
I'm good. Look, what's this?
What's that? What you
this
got?
Is now, sadly, yeah. Today.
Yes.
Is the 300th recording of QI. So this is my loyalty card. Okay.
Do you give that to I've got a stamp?
If you don't mind.
Let's just stamp that there.
Thank
there we
you
go.
So much.
So you get a free gift.
Do I?
Yes, it says appear on 300 episodes and collect your free gift. Are you ready?
Yes.
Your free gift is the fabulous originator of QI, the genius that is John Lloyd. Oh!
It's amazing that we're here. It's our 21st birthday this year, so it's amazing we're here after 21 years and 300 episodes. If you watch Dave, though, it's more like 3,000, isn't it? And as a result, QI is the second most repeated programme ever on British television. But checking this to make sure it was true, I found a site that this year did a survey of the 45 most popular, the best television shows of all time in the UK, QI came 27th. It's not bad, is it?
No.
So well done, Alan, but also especially well done, Sandy, because it seems like only yesterday, doesn't it, she took over from Stephen, but she's actually done now 125 episodes. So a big round of applause for Sandy. People sometimes ask, when you get to Z, what on earth are you going to do? And I say, we're going to start on the numbers. So she's going to be here an awfully long time. Thank you very much. There's cakes for everyone later. Thanks.
Yeah, John!
Yay.
Three in an O and an O.
I was just going to say, there are three extra letters in the Danish alphabet, in case anybody's interested in it. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Well, please, come on, pick something.